We are recording! Happy Halloween, everybody!
Happy Halloween! Happy Halloween! That's enough of you. So, we're having our Halloween party night dance. Got our party hats on. And
there you go, baby!
So, anyway, we're looking forward to having some fun with you tonight.
Yep, so get clogging!
Alrighty, and we're going to start off with Purple People Eater.
Purple People Eater. I'm going to go out here.
That's okay. You're safe. You're not purple.
That's good.
All right. Hope you all have had a good week. We've been having a pretty good time. There we go. All right. So, Purple People Eater. Real easy. Basics, push-offs, triples. Rock steps, then we give it a little more. Hillbillies. Hillbillies is about the only thing. Remember, there is that kind of funny little hiccup in the music. It feels like there's a pause, but there really isn't. Just keep going, and it all works out.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky.
So we start right after he went right with the words. There's kind of that laugh, and then da-da-da-da-da-da, and it's two count wait, okay? Get ready for basics. Six, go! Push-off! Push-off, right. Two triple. Rock step, rock behind. I'm going to speed her up here. Hillbillies. Two basics. Four toe heels. Two triple. Rock step, rock behind. Two hillbillies. Two basics. Four toe heel. Basics. Push up. Push up right. Two hillbillies. Two basics. Four toe heel. Two triple. Rock step, rock behind. Two hillbillies. Two basics. Four toe heel. Triple. Play your horn. Two basics. Four toe heel. And one step. Woo!
Tequila.
Alright, so it's our Halloween dance. We've got a couple more Halloween dances for you. But let's do Circle of the Sun. So this was one of Daryl's dances we learned in the Easy Workshops. This has Joey in it. So it's picking up the level just a little bit. We have the Joey triple kicks, airplane. We do one run. Pause, two, and clap. So we have that. Remember, there's rocking chairs, which is your brush and turn. And we have them kind of different. Sometimes it's a quarter, normal. Sometimes it's a third, so you do three to get all the way around. And then we have that one time where we do them 1/6 each. So it takes three of them to get to the back. So if I say three rocking chairs or three brush and turn to get to the back, you know, you do them even littler than normal. Okay, other than that, so let's do the rocking chair, this is Joey. Let's do our Joey. Left foot is a toe vine, so double step, fall, 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 step. Okay? Left foot again. Joey. Ready? Go. And a one, and two, and three, and four. Triple. So even if you don't get the movement in there and you just kind of jog it, and a one, and two, and three, and four, you'll still be okay. And then you end with your weight on your left foot and the right foot does a triple. So we're going to do Russian turns to the back, the Joey and the triple, Russian turns to the front, an airplane, turning push-up all the way around, and then a triple. Okay, so triple kicks. We have an eight count round out in here, which we've done quite a bit. So let's see here. Eight count round out, a regular round out, then stamp and hold, and that stamp is just you wham your foot, but you don't put any weight on it, and you pause three, keep that left foot free, and then you do your rocking chairs. Alrighty? Okay, oh yeah, Samantha. Okay, gosh. Here we go, Samantha. Two double steps, second one in front, two drag steps, rock, and double basic. Okay, so here was, I thought I was picking one that was another kind of cue and do. For some of you it is, but for some of you there was some new stuff. So, here we go. Circle of the Sun. All right, so we have a four count weight, and then we're going to do four rocking chairs, or four brush and turns, quarter each. Brush, rocking chair. Claws over run. One donkey. Triple. Claws over run. One donkey. Triple. Rocking chairs a quarter. Brush and turn. To the back. Joey. Triple. Rocking chairs quarter. Airplane all the way around. Triple. Two triple kicks. Airplane. One run and hold. Rocking chairs. We were going to do get to the back in three. Double rock two. Whoops, to the front. Quad over vine. One donkey. Are we all together? Triple. Quad over vine right. Donkey. Triple. Rocking chairs a quarter. Get to the back. Joey. Triple. Rocking chairs a quarter. Airplane. Triple. Samantha. Slur basic. Samantha. Slur basics. Triple kick. Airplane. Run and pause and clap. Rocking chairs. This is where we're doing three to get to the back. Double rock two. Fancy double. Rocking chairs. Do three to get to the front. Fancy double. Round out eight count. Round out four. Stamp and hold. Rocking chairs. Get all the way around in three. Fancy double. Rocking chairs quarter. We're going to go to the back. Joey. Triple. Rocking chairs quarter. Get to the front. Airplane all the way. Triple. Rocking chairs quarter. To the back. Joey. Triple. Rocking chairs quarter. Airplane. And one step. Woo! All right. I like how she does that. Every time you do the circle of the sun, then we circle around with our airplane. That's cool. All right. Okay, so not only is it Halloween party, but remember this is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. So let's do our Pink Warrior Dance. We have Walking Vine, Brush Over Western Basic, Unclog Brush and Turn, okay? Heel Slur, Rock Slur, and then a triple. And you actually do that when you're facing the back the first time. We have the Samantha again in this one, so another chance at your Samantha. Four steps. Put your hands in the air and celebrate. All right. Start with the walking vine. Five, six, walking vine. One, two, three, and touch. Brush over, Western Basic, move behind, round out, double rock two, brush over, move basic, round out, double rock two, unclog, brush and turn. Four heel steps, two basic. Samantha. Four steps. Two basics. Heel slur. Rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic to the back. Triple. Samantha. Four steps. Two basics. Heel slur. Rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic. Triple. Two forward and back. Rocking chair in place. Walking line. Brush over. Move basic. Round out. Double rock two. Brush over. Move basic. Round out. Double rock two. Unclog, brush and turn. Four heel steps. Two basics. Samantha. Four steps. Two basics. Heel slur, rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic. Triple. Samantha. Four steps. Two basics. Heel slur, rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic. Triple. Two forward and back. Walking vine. Brush over. Move basic. Brush over. Move basic. Samantha. Four steps. Two basic. Heel slur. Rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic. Triple. Samantha. Four steps. Two basics. Heel slur, rock slur. Triple. Heel slur, rock slur. Triple. Pivot basic. Triple. Weight four. Forward and back. Twice. Walking back. Two forward and back. Walking line. And one step. Woo! Good job, good job. Okay, let's do another Halloween one. All right, this one is intermediate level, Werewolves of London. Run, toe, heel, three times in a basic, and we do each way. That's just the intro. Bonanza, Simone, and Vine Rock Slur, and the Rougie Vine, or the steps in here. Bonanza, left foot, two double steps, two double ups, basic, and a brush. Okay, so two double steps, two double up, basic, go behind, and a brush. Simone, remember we double back, and brush up, touch twice, touch one, right foot, double back, brush it up, touch twice, touch one, and a basic. So back it up, and then two touches, one and one, like a donkey with a hiccup. All right, Vine Rock Slur, remember two double steps, we rock and heel slur together, then you have your Charleston on the right, then Vine Rock Slur right, side behind, rock, heel slur together, stepping on the slur and foot, Charleston on the left. So just do that. 5, 6, Vine Rock Slur, double step behind, rock me your own step, Charleston. Vine Rock Slur, step behind, rock me your own step, Charleston. All right. And the Rougie Vine, real quick, two double steps with the vine behind, two steps, hitch and step. Remember, you're hitching in the direction you go, and then two basics to finish. Then Rougie Vine, double step behind, step, step, hitch, step, basic, and basic. So in those two basics on the end, the first one goes behind, the second one is in place. All right. Werewolves of London. There we go. Warren Zevon. Here we go. Start with those run toe heel three times and a basic. 5, 6, run toe heel and a basic. Run toe heel and a basic. Bonanza. Triple brush forward. Triple back. Simone, double back. Vine Rock Slur. Charleston. Vine Rock Slur. Charleston. Clog over loop. Airplane. Clog over loop. Airplane. Bonanza. Triple brush forward, triple back, Simone, Vine Rock Slur, Charleston, Vine Rock Slur, Awoo, Charleston, Clog Over Loop, Awoo, Airplane, Clog Over Loop, Ooh, airplane. Rougie Vine. Step two, swivel stomp. Heel touch, toe touch, stamp up. Clog over vine. Or Rougie Vine. Oh well. Round out. 8 count. Bonanza. Triple brush. Triple back. Vine Rock Slur. Awoo, Charleston. Vine Rock Slur. Awoo, Charleston. Clog over loop. Airplane. Clog over loop. Let me hear ya. Awoo, airplane. Bonanza. Triple brush, triple back, Bonanza. Triple Brush. Triple Back. Simone. Vine Roxler. Charleston. Vine Roxler. Charleston. Clog Over Loop. Airplane. Clog Over Loop. Airplane. Woo! Alright, okay, so we're going to do one more and then we'll get Russ up here. This is another Dance of Darylin's, Jamba Jump, Twisty Bounce, the Ohio, Turning Stomp Billy, or the Burton Stamp Around, Toe Drags are all pulls, finish with a step. Brenda Basic, Slip and Slide, Catawba. We do the Quick Slip and the Andrew Kick. Quick Slip, double right, touch right, left, right, right, up. And your Andrew Kick is a double step, and then three chugs that chug you turning right to the back. And Birmingham, we'll have that again later. Birmingham, step, double front, step, double rock, step, ball slide, double basic. 5, 6, Birmingham goes. Step, double rock, step, ball slide, double basic. Two chugs to the back, and then the shake it is left, right, left, right. Okay? Shake it, left, right, left, right. All right. Twisty bounce. Birmingham. Two chugs to the front. Shake it. Two toe pivots all the way around. Slip and slide. Here's our box. Catawba. Quick slip. And your kick and quarter. Slip and slide. Catawba. Quick slip. And your kick to the back. Slip and slide. Catawba. Quick slip. Andrew Green ham. To the chest, to the back. Shake it. Lift. Birmingham. To chest, to the front. Shake it. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Bring Russ out here.
Russ is already out.
Russ is out here. Yep, he's gonna bring him. We're gonna bring him out to the stage and have you lead the folks.
Microphone change. Microphone drop. No, that's too painful. So.
All right, y'all have fun.
Thank you. All right, folks. Well, hope you're in the Hollywood. How about the Halloween spirit and having a good time. And so we're gonna start off with a fairly easy one, Doreen. Love the music. It's the Tractors. It's one of those songs that if your foot's not tapping, you need to see a doctor soon. Doreen, where are you, buddy? All right. It's nice to have a little weather. You know, that's cool. Cooling down. Fall is upon us. Little sound checkage. I think that's going to work out fine. We're going to start with a long Charleston. That's an 8-count Charleston.
Four!
There we go. Oh, yeah. Six. 5-6, long Charleston. Two basic. Triple. Long Charleston. Two basic. Triple! Turning heelbilly to the back. Triple! Turning heelbilly to the front. Jazz hands. Triple! Long Charles. Basic. Triple! Turning heelbilly to the back. Triple! Oh yeah! Turning heelbilly to the front. And triple! Claw over rock two. Toe bind, turn quarter, step double. Claw over rock two. Toe bind, to the back, step double. Claw over rock two. Get funky, man. Toe bind, turn quarter, step double. Claw over rock two. Last time. Toe bind to the front, step double, turning heel belly to the back, triple, looking good, turning heel belly to the front, triple, long Charleston, two basic, triple, turning heel belly to the back, triple, turning heel belly to the front, triple, and a shave it. Oh yeah! Woohoo! Alright. That is a good dance. That's a good dance. Alright, next on the list happens to be another good dance by Mr. Scott and Bill. It's a little Chattahoochee. Alright. Where are you? Okie dokie. Get your Kentucky drags ready. Couple runs, Billy D. Here we go. Oh yeah. Great old song. Kentucky drags go.
On the
two runs to the back, Kentucky drag. Two runs to the front, Billy D. Catawba, Billy D. Catawba, two runs, two basic. Take that hooch. Basic to the back. Take the hooch. Double rocker, rooster run. Clap basic to the front. double rocker, clap basic, double, and tuck your dreads. There we go. Two rows to the back. Kentucky drag, and ring it so cold. Two rows to the front, Billy D. Catawba, Billy D. Catawba, two runs, two basic. Get that hoop. Basic to the back. Kick the hoop. Double rocker. Clap basic to the front. Double rocker. Clap basic. Two run. Two basic. Kick that hoop again. Basic to the back. Kick the hoop twice. Get your left foot ready for a double rocker. Double rocker, go. Clap basics to the front. Double rocker. Clap basics. Step it out.
That's right.
That's right. Nice. Woohoo! Cool skis. All right. What is next on the list? Oh, one of my favorites. It's cool when you make the list because you can always say it's one of my favorites because you picked your favorites. Greatest hits. And for the Ray Lynn folks, we were working on this one recently, Joe and Rosalita. Shift J. Joe. It's funny, the first J's are another song of a lady and a guy, Jack and Diane. And then we have Joe and Rosalita. Popular theme. Boys and girls. Okay. Get the music queued up here. Review just a couple of steps. And I played the piano for this intro, by the way.
Not!
Let's see here. How's this going to sound? Okay. So, we start with four runs forward. And then we have our drag basics. So with four run forward, drag basics, kick step, rock step, kick step, rock step. We call it a drag because you drag your bottom foot. Kick step, rock step, kick step, rock step. Run forward, drag basics to the front. We have our Kentucky Western, Kentucky, and a Kentucky slip and slide, double switch, switch up. Two chugs, and a donkey with a rock. Rock step. Okay, and we take that all back. The chase it is basically double step and drag steps. Double step, drag step, drag step, drag step. And then we, I think, triple to the back or something like that. And all that good stuff. Oh, actually, it's a crossover step back. We chase it, crossover with a step back. And that step is a key word. You put your weight down on it so you have the left foot lead to do your chase it to the back. Okay? The Birmingham, which I think Lisa just did earlier. Step, double step, step, double step, step, toe slide, double basic. The hop lifts, double hop up lift, double bump, bump, bump. Two reaches behind, triple rolls, and the crazy legs, and the 1 foot shuffle. We have crazy legs. And I think I did it wrong last time, but it's double step, bump, 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 bump. Yeah, because we start with a triple after that. So that 1 foot shuffle, basically you're going double down, drag, slide, drag, slide, drag, slide. It's a cool step. All right, I think that's about it. Oh, no, it's not about it. So we have this bridge where we have a toe vine, a clog water step back, and we step back this way all the way, and then we have run heel steps, double step, heel step, double step, heel step, clog over step back to the back, double step, woo, back. You have a left foot lead, the traveling Charleston, face the front. Basically, we start with a run and a rocker kind of a move. Double step, 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 and I brush up because that helps me get my left foot, or my proper foot, my right foot ready to chug a lug to the front. That just helps me out. So that traveling Charleston, double step, 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 brush up if you like. And then we do a chug-a-lug to the back, two scoots, and a Simone from the Simone, double back thrust up, touch twice, out, hook, and a basic. And that's it. But just remember, when you get to the back, you're going to come this way. You're going to go this way. You're going to have a right foot lead, and you're going to chug a lug to the front this way. Makes perfect sense. And if you do something else, that's okay. All right, Joe and Rosalita. We start with four runs pretty quickly. Run four, drag basic to the back. Run four, drag basic to the front. Kentucky Buster, Kentucky slip and slide. Two chugs, donkey run. Kentucky Western, Kentucky slip and slide. Two chugs, donkey run. Chase it, drag it out. Crossover, step back to the back. Chase it. Crossover, step back to the front. Birmingham. Top lift. Reaches behind. Triple rolls or triple in place, whatever you like. Tuck back. Basics forward. Crazy legs back. 1 foot shuffle. Triple forward. Drag basics to the back. Run four. Drag basics to the front. Kentucky Western. Kentucky slip and slide. Two chugs. Donkey rock. Kentucky Western. Kentucky slip and slide. Chugs. Donkey rock. Chase it forward. Crossover, step back. Chase it. Crossover, step back. Birmingham. Hot lift. Reaches behind. Triple roll. Basics forward. Crazy legs. 1 foot shuffle. Toe line, right foot. Claw over, step back, three quarters. Run heel step. Claw over, step back to the back. Traveling Charleston. Chug a lock to the front. This way. Two scoops. Double rock two. Simone. Step slurs, nice and easy. Walking vine turn. Step slurs. Walking vine turn. Get your left foot ready for Kentucky Western. Kentucky Western. Kentucky slip and slide. Two chugs. Donkey rock. Kentucky Western. Kentucky slip and slide. Two chugs. Donkey rock. Birmingham. That feels good. Hotless. Reaches. Triple roll. Basics forward. Crazy legs back it up. 1 foot shuffle. Triple forward. Drag basics to the back. Run four. Drag basics to the front. Toe line. And here's a review on the last step. By the way, heel step.
That was that quick review. I forgot to review that one, but that's okay. We'll get it next time. If you didn't get it this time, that's all cool. Ooh, next dance, advanced level. Lie to me. I think I'm going to take off my cap for this one. Okay. Ooh, feels good to dance, doesn't it? In this crazy world we're living in right now, it's nice to have this little escape that we have. A little clogging. Keep the sanity in check. Okay, where are we? Lie to me, where are you? Yeah, I was right there. All right, I get the music queued up. Oh yeah, baby. Get the funky.
Oh.
Lila, we're going to watch everything on these the counters here. I feel this thing vibrating with all this bass, so we don't want any Mickeys to go flying. No flying lessons today, guys, okay? All right, so, Lie to Me. It starts with that wiki walk. Remember that wiki walk? Double step, rock, hop, hop behind, pigeon lift up, and a leg swing up. And then you have a syncopated rock, a mountain goat, the Canadian rhythm. Canadian, step, step, and that train ending. Okay. The MJ Sonics, and what you can spin if you like, the MJ with no spin, with a sonic ending. Okay. The hop, heel, switch, and dig. Remember that part? Double step, hop, heel, step, kick, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Double switch, switch, dig, dig, up. Okay? So that one more time. Hop, heel, dig, and switch. Double step, hop, heel, step, kick, step, tap, toe, heel, step. Switch it out, dig it out. Boom, boom, boom. Dig it. Cool. Okay. The twist, the hooch, which we do to the angles here, but straight ahead, just for the review. Double twist, split, step, step, rock, pull. Step, 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 double, breaky, breaky, break. With your left foot lead, then you do the Charleston Canadian. And drag, rock, back. And we do the same thing with that corner, okay? The quick cross. Double quick, out, step, and a fastball. Quick cross. Double out, in, pump. Actually, double in, out, step. And then we do the scuff and jog. The burden up, cramp. Double step up, burden up, crank, roll, toe slide. And then the twist it. Double twist, 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 lift, lift. And remember, if you remember, toward the end of the dance, we do that, we do a triple twist. Only once in a dance, we just do a triple net twist. Piece of cake! And then to finish, we do that twist split, double twist, 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 double up, and the finish we just go double across. See, this time I didn't forget the last step, because it's only once in a dance. So I think that covers it. Oh, the stomp brush triplet, remember that? Stomp brush up step, double step, step. Stomp brush up step, double step, step. All the way around in the box. You good? You ready to go? Of course you are. Okay. Lie to Me, choreographed by yours and yours truly. Okay, here we go. Roll, roll. 5, 6, wiki walk, go. Syncopated rock. Mountain goat. Canadian rubber, man. MJ Sonic. Hot heel and kick. Switch and dig. Hot heel kick. Switch it out. Push the hooch. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist that hooch. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Scuff and jog. Burden up. Crank. Twist it out. Wiki walk. Canadian rhythm. MJ Sonic. Hop, heel, and kick. Switch and dig. Hop, heel, kick. Oh yeah. Switch and dig. Twist the hooch. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Twist the hooch. Charleston Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Up and jump. Burton up crap. Twist it out. Stop, bro. chocolate.
You know what I do.
Keep going.
So good. Set the hammer in the mood.
Whoa. Twist the hooch. Charleston, Canadian. Drag rock that. Push that hooch. Charleston, Canadian. Drag rock back. Quick cross. Drop in jog. Burnt nut crank. Triple twist. Quick cross. Drop in jog. Burnt nut crank. Twist it out. And run across. Oh yeah!
Woo!
Man, I got enough energy to paint the house right now. You got a different hat on.
Well, yeah.
She's got her
Tiara. I'm the Halloween princess.
Halloween princess. Okay. What kind of costume change do I have?
None!
Kids,
all right.
There
share your vlogging steps.
Woohoo!
See you in a little bit.
All right. Okay, let's see. Let's go ahead and we'll bring the level back down. Do an easy one here, real easy. Faith. Basics, brushes, clog over vine, hillbillies, triple brush. Yeah. Remember, there's a one count pause. And then there's also, near the end, a three-count pause, and then your shuffle. Up, down, up, down, up, down. So we do three shuffles, and then your left foot is for whatever comes next. So after your two basics, left foot, ready, go. Three shuffle, up, down, up, down, up, down, and pause. And you can do a little boopity-boop knee bend if you want to, just to keep your timing. And then keep your left foot free for what comes next. All right. This is Michelle John Smith. Five, six, two basics. Four brush forward, a little bit forward. Four run to the back. Basics. Four brush forward. Four run, turn to the front. Clog over line. Two triple. Clog over line. Two triple. Arr. Two hillbillies. Two basics. Three shuffle and pause. Basics. Four brush forward. Four run, turn to the back. Basics. Four brush forward. Four run, turn to the front. Long over line. Two triple. Long over line. Two triple. Two basics, three shuffle and pause, brush and turn, twice, two triple brush, so one, two, three, brush and turn, two triple brush, so one, two, three, brush and turn. Log over line.
Yeah, baby.
Two triple. Log over line like a hot. Wait for Two Hillbillies. Two Basics and Three Shuffle.
Dance.
Oh, and you do it so well in a little witchy poo hat.
Witchy poo hat. Well, I had a costume change.
All right, let's do a dance. Sherry, this is Melinda Leatherman's dance. This is a nice, fun 50s song. Heel slur and three basics is our intro, but later on, you're always going to do two heel slurs and two basics. And you'll turn a quarter on those basics. Dragon skip. So we have four run forward. Dragon skip, back step, turn step, skip, step, skip, step. Okay, remember it's just four steps, turning back, turning right, back, turn, step, step. Okay, and you get a little skippy skippy before you step down. Hip sways and two basics. Half Alabama is the first four counts of your Samantha. Double step, double over, back step, half Alabama. Round outs in here. All right. Sherry. Five, six, heel slur, three basics. Heel slur, three basics. Run four. Dragon skip. Hip sways. Two basics. Run four. Dragon skip. Two basics. Round out. Run four. Dragon skip. Hip sways. Two basics. Run four. Drag and skip. Two basics. Round out. Two heel slurs. Two basics. Heel slurs. Two basics to the back. Heel slurs. Basic turn a quarter. Now do a brush and turn. Half Alabama. Run four. Drag and skip. Hip sway. Two basics. Run four. Dragon skip. Two basics. Round out. Two basics. Round out. Run four. Dragon skip. Hip sway. Two basics. Run four. Dragon skip. Two basics. Round out. Two heel slurs. Two basics. Turn a quarter. Heel slurs. Basics. Heel slurs. Basics. Rush and turn. Half Alabama. Run four. Dragon skip. Hip sways. Two basics. Run four. Dragon skip. Two basics. Round out. Heel slurs. Two basics. Heel slurs. Basics to the back. Heel slurs. Basics. Heel slurs. And basics to the front. All right, a little acapella action there at the end. Good job. Okay, and we're going to keep it in the 50s. Rock and roll party mix. All right, so this one is a Scotty Bill's dance, adapted a little bit. Single twist basic, four runs around Catawba, push off triple to the back. We're going to do a Joey on the left and then a step double on the right. So Joey, ready, go. Step double. Now we have turkey basic, but two rock steps in between before we do our turkey basic with the other foot. Two rock steps. Fancy triple. Remember, triple in a circle. Triple turn to the back. Turkeys, Charlestons. You can kick those if you want to. And then the walk the dog, or double crab walk. And those are going to turn. Walk the dog. Heel, heel, rock step. And then a double rock two to the front. We do that both sides. We do that around again. vine left and right, brushes, Catawba. And then remember your clog over vine, where you go heel in the front and toe in the back, heel in the front and basic. So same thing, right? We double step, heel front, double step, tap step, double step, heel step, and a basic. Jump chug basic is just jump chug the right and a basic. Okay? A crossover, a triple, Western basics, triple check. All right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the one and only.
Jive, put in the master mixes.
Well, all right, everybody. One bottle in my
single twist basic. That was, should have, working on the music here. So, we're going to do single twist basic. So, left foot goes to the left, and then left foot comes up. Single twist basic. And right. Again. One more. Four runs around. Catawba. Right, left, left, right. Push off. Triple to the back. Push off. Triple to the front. Joey. Step double. Single twist basic. More time. Let me hear you. Woo! Right foot. Four runs around. Catawba. Turkey basic. Heel toe step. Two rock steps. Turkey basic. Two rock steps. Fancy triple. Triple to the back. Turkey basic. Two rock steps. Turkey basic. Two rock steps. Fancy triple. Triple to the front. The Charleston, we're going to kick it. Two basic. Charleston, kick it. Two basic. Charleston, kick it. Two basic. Walk the dog, double crab walk. Two more. Double step, heel, heel, rock step. One more. Double rock, two, face the front. Walk the dog, double step, heel, heel, rock step. One more. Double rock, two, face the front. Line, left and right. Pop, pop. Brushes, Catawba, single twist basic, four times. Four runs around, Catawba, clog over vine with the heel and toe. Back to the right. Jump, jump, basic, jump and lift, then a basic. Do it again. One crossover. Triple to the back. Western basic. Meow. Meow. Triple chug. Triple turn to the front. Jump, chug and basic. Do it again. One crossover. Triple turn to the back. Western basic, loop it. Triple front. Triple to the front. Jump, jump, basic. Again. One crossover. Triple all the way around. Loop basic. Triple to the back. triple jump one, and a triple back. Put it up, put it up, put it up, up, up. Woo! All right. Good, good, good. Okay. Since we've been doing a Birmingham step quite a bit, let's do Chasing the Devil. In that one, we have the Birmingham. We do the chug-a-lug to the back and a double rock two. The kangaroo slide, those go to the corner, regular kangaroo. Scoot, rock step, and then toe slide and double basic. And then flea flickers, double up, double down. We do four of those to back up, come back home. You do the same thing to the right. Lakewood is the crossover rock, left foot, big O. Double step, over, out, rock step. Just the crab walk and a full brush, meaning you double step and brush up. Lakewood, crossover rock. Ready, go. Crab walk and a full brush. And then we do brush and turns to get around. Brush over to Lux, like we had in John Joe. So brush over, left foot. Ready, go. Brush over, rock twice, brush up, and base it. And then the slap over rock slide, or it's known as Jean's Way, slap over, over, and out, rock step, off slide. Kind of like that middle part of the high horse, okay? The insides of a high horse. So slap over rock slide, ready, go. Over and out, rock step, off slide. And then we do two basics. Kick the hooch, you just did that in Chattahoochee. And then the walk it, not to be confused with the walk the dog, but you can do a walk the dog and it'll work out fine. We're going to do walk it and then brush and turn. Now the walk it is one run and then your crab walk and then a run on the other foot, okay? So it's a crab sandwich. Run, crab, run, okay? So left foot, walk it. Ready, go. Double step, heel, heel, rock step, and a run. Then brush and turn starts with a run. Walk it. Brush and turn. And you just do that two more times. That only happens one time in the dance. So like I said, if you want to do a regular walk the dog, you can. It works the same. It won't hurt anything. You just won't be doing exactly what I'm doing. So, but that's okay. That's clogging. You can just say, I'm doing it my own way. So Brenda basic to start, left foot. Five, six, Brenda basic. Double rock two. Birmingham. Step, double front step. Double rock step. Ball slide. Double basic. Chug-a-lug. Double rock two. Birmingham. Chug-a-lug. Double rock two. Kangaroo slide. Flea flickers up and down. Kangaroo slide, double step, scoot, rock step, scoot, rock step, cross slide. Flea flickers up and down, take it home. Lakewood crossover rock, crab walk, and a full brush. Brush and turn twice. Lakewood crossover rock, crab walk, and a full brush. Brush and turn twice. Brush over the left. Rock twice, brush basic. Slap over, rock, slide. Two basic to the back. Brush over the left. Rock twice, brush basic. Slap over, rock, slide. Two basic to the front. Kick the hoop, so step kick. Triple, turn a quarter. Kick the hoop. Triple to the back. Kick the hoop. Triple quarter. Kick the hoop. Triple to the front. Kangaroo slide. flea flickers up and down. Kangaroo slide. Flea flickers. Walk it, run, step, walk it, and run. Rush and turn. Walk it. Rush and turn. Walk it. Rush and turn. Walk it. Rush and turn. Burn a Brenda basic. Give a beast step. Triple. Turning push off to the back. Brenda basic. Triple. Turning push off to the front. Lakewood. Cross over rock. Grab walk. And a brush. Brush and turn twice. Whew. Lakewood. Cross over rock. Grab walk. Your brush. Brush and turn twice. Kick the hooch. Triple quarter. Kick that hooch. Triple to the back. Kick the hooch. Triple quarter. Kick the hooch. Triple to the front. Birmingham. Shag a mud. Double rock two. Birmingham. Shag a mud. Double rock two. Brenda basic. Triple. Turning push off to the back. Brenda basic. Triple. Turning push off to the front.
Woo! All right. Had a little uncloggy there on the end for y'all. Okay. Time to do a few little bit different ones today. from Paris to Berlin. We haven't done this one. It's kind of a little while since we learned it. Now remember, it starts off quiet. I'm going to do a sound check to... Okay. Kentucky Western, push off, chugs, double rock, crazy legs, break into your Joey, and then pump four. So your break, now you do a Joey on the right, and a one, and two, and three, and four. Now we have pump four, touch front, touch back, touch front, touch back. And it's and touch, and touch, and touch, and touch, and then a triple. Then you do that on the right, so break. Then Joey on the left. Now your touches are right foot and one and two and three and four. And then your triple on the right. Okay, here's the kind of a little tricky one. We got the jump lift basic. Walk the dog, turn a quarter. Now you're going to do a vine rock pivot. So we vine, rock pivot, step. And you step it on the left, and then you do a step double on the right. So double step, behind, rock, pivot, step. You're pivoting using your right foot to pivot, and you're stepping on your left. And we do that to the back. So double step, behind, rock, pivot, step, step double. Okay, and then we do it again, our jump lift basic, walk the dog, vine rock pivot to the front, step double, jazz box. Basic slap rocks into the snapper. Slap rock, double up, rock step. Ready, go. Double up, rock step. Snapper, heel toe, rock step, toe step. Slap rocks right. Snapper, heel toe, rock step, heel toe step. So left foot, slap rocks. Ready, go. Snapper, slap rock, snapper. Do your basic with a swing, swing it, four steps, up, down, okay? And then the jump lift basic. Okay, hip sway cha-cha, walking vine. Okay, here we go. Start with Kentucky Western and push-off. 6 Kentucky Western. Push-off. 2 chug. Double rock chug. Kentucky Western. Push-off. 2 chug. Double rock chug. Crazy leg. Break. Joey. Pump 4. Triple. Break. Joey. Pump 4. Triple. Jump lift basic. Walk the dog. Vine rock pivot. Step double. Jump lift basic. Walk the dog. Vine rock pivot. Step double. Jazz box. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Two basic. Slap rock. Snapper. Slap rock. Snapper. Basic swing. Swing it. 4 steps. Jump lift basic. Walk the dog. Vine rock pivot. Stomp double. Jump lift basic. Walk the dog. Vine rock pivot. Stomp double. Jazz box. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Two basics. Slap rocks. Snapper. Slap rocks. Snapper. Basic swing. 4 steps. Hip sway cha-cha. Walking vine. 2 basics. 4 toe heel. 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 Hip sway. Kentucky Western. Push off. 2 chugs. Double rock chug. Kentucky Western. Push off. 2 chugs. Double rock chug. Crazy leg. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Break. Joey. Pump it. Triple. Two basics. Slap rock. Snapper. Slap rock. Snapper. Basic swing. 4 steps. And 1 more step. You. Woohoo! You longing for you. All right, we're going to finish up with our Monster Mash. We'll have Russ join us. All right, so remember your Monster Mash. Every time you hear Monster Mash, it's 2 slow toe heels and 2 basics. Slow toe heels and 2 basics is your Monster Mash. And all right, and we usually have 4 of those, except we have like 150 of them at the end.
We'll be here for a while.
All right.
How do you like the decorations, man? We brought the pumpkins out.
Got the jack-o'-lanterns.
Jack-o'-lanterns.
Yeah, I got one right here.
Here you go. I got one right here, a little bit more gnarly.
Gnarly.
Although I pushed my belly out, we got a little bigger pumpkin anyway.
Okay, here we go.
And, you know, this is a pretty peppy song. If you want, just Monster Mash. Join us for the Monster Mashes. Everybody can join in.
Freestyle.
Yeah, get the kids up.
Get the dog out. Get the cat. Wee-o!
I'm going to start with brush over. 5, 6, brush over. And a vine. Brush over. And a vine. Toe tappers. Soup basic. Monster mash. Slow toe heels. And 2 basics. Monster mash. Rock back, triple forward, rock back, triple forward, brush and turn, monster mash, basics, don't forget those, monster mash. Walk over mine. Do Charleston brush. Step and pause 3. Triple. Rock back. Triple forward. Rock back. Triple forward. Brush and turn. Monster. Brush over. And a vine. Brush over. And a vine. Toe tappers. Loop basics. Monster. Plug over mine. Charleston brushes. Step and pause 3. Triple. Monster.
Igor. Scary.
One more, make it count. Alright, y'all, hope you had fun.
Yep.
We'll be back next week with some more, just cut back to workshop style.
Back to fun stuff still.
Woohoo!
And Doug and Kay, thank you very much for the notes. We'll see you later. Bye!